Hey everybody, LiamPlaysHs here, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be playing Aggro Druid. This deck has been popping off. It's rocking a 7% play rate, over a 70% win rate. So we're going to try it out and see how it goes. We've got your adorable Infestation, your Argent Squire, Guardian, Arc Merchant, Peasants, your Squirrels, Annoy-o-Trons. Basically, you're going to go wide, you're going to buff your minions, and you're going to go face. This deck is very solid, and let's see how it goes on the ladder here. And remember, if you're enjoying these videos, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers, and we'll be doing a giveaway at 100 subscribers as well to one of the lucky subscribers, so stay tuned for that. I hope you guys are enjoying the content. Anyway, let's get into the video here. Let's go to Hunter. Begin.
The forest fights back.
Let's throw that away so we can draw it. Nice. Okay, good hand. He had the perfect combo. Threw it in our taunt.
Now, how about...
What is it?
This'll be good.
Instead of my turn, draw a card. Let's go with that. We don't have a lot of options here. We really need to play our Elune into a Encumbered pack. I think that's our best option into Arbor Up. I think that's our best option here. Do you play a minion that costs two or less? I'm gonna go.
Reflect in the moon well.
I see the power in the deck now. Holy moly, that's a good board presence now. This is kind of nuts.
Oh,
crystal clear.
Okay, that activates. Now that we've stabilized, he's kind of screwed. I don't think there's anything he can do here to come back. That sucks.
Well fought.
GG. Very solid deck, bro. What a way to start the day. Let's go into our next opponent here. What are we up against?
Luna
Shaman
versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer.
The forest fights back.
Okay. Let's get rid of that. Just keep her adorable infestation. It's a very solid card. Sucks we didn't draw our pack mule, but it's okay. We might coin our Elune. See what he plays, though. This might be risky here. But I don't know if he can destroy it on 2 mana. Let's see. Strong opener here on 3 mana. Sorry, my voice not doing the greatest today. Face. Maybe actually we messed up the order. I make little mistakes here and there, man. I'm not perfect. Don't roast me too hard in the comments.
A mistake.
Yeah, it was. Good thing is our opponent makes good mistakes too. So. Give a random friendly minion death rattlesnake.
You're barking up the wrong tree!
Crystal clear!
Very strong deck. We're going to be making more videos of this deck, that's for sure. Alright, let's see what happens.
What to do?
Never be afraid of your inner power.
Does he have a board wipe? Give it one more. This deck is crazy, guys. And it's only 4,800 dust, too. So it's not too expensive, really. It's just one legendary, I believe. So that's probably your best bet right now if you want to climb to legend. I think this deck is very solid. And you've also got my secret paladin that I posted. Very solid deck as well if you're not looking to play Druid.
The forest fights back.
Okay. Looks like we're against Rushed Warrior. Rush Warrior is another solid option as well.
What is it?
Job's done.
See, we've got another set of board presence here. See if we can maintain this position. If he has another board wipe, that's gonna suck. Minion. Wonder what it could be. Looks like our opponent got a much better hand than we did. Our hand this game was not great. I mean, we still have a presence, but a couple rush minions and I think it's over for us.
So many choices.
We need an Arbor Up, that would be pretty solid right now. We needed an Arbor Up 2 turns ago. If we can draw an Arbor Up, we might have a chance here. That's our win condition for sure.
Maybe... No. Maybe...
Consider this a house call!
Gives his weapon. Let's draw our Arbor Up. That would be perfect. Arbor Up off the top. Arbor Up off the top is very strong. That's not what we needed. It's gotta be some sort of deck that counters you, you know? Looks like this is it. Let's see if he wipes me again. He's got too many cards in hand, I think it's already a game.
The Blade Mist has no master.
Let's see what we draw off the top here.
This'll be good.
Yeah, I don't think we win. That's a good game.
Well played.
Well played to the opponent here.
I can't win them all.
Alright, well, I think that was a good start out to the deck. 2 in a row, not bad. You run into 1 counter, it happens. That's how the ladder goes. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much. Have a great rest of your day.